He was really a big blow up at the lake house, and my brother ran out of the kitchen, his fast food hamburger on the plate intact. We watched as he sat family dog in a life raft and pushed her toward the sea. I took his hamburger and put it in my burger and ate two hamburgers in a furious rage. The family dog started a river neck bleeding. Soon it was more blood. I ran outside and jumped into the sea and swam in the blood. When I arrived at the family dog climbed aboard the raft, I grabbed the dog and hugged him. I pulled him close to my chest. I tried to find the wound, but there was more. I looked around me. The lake was full of water and no blood. I looked back at the lake house and I saw my brother beheaded on the roof. Mom and Dad waved at me from the bay window as his blood flowed.